thank God for cloning, because when cloning becomes big, if you like your Pamela Andersons, if you like all the different types of hot women out there, we can just run them off in a manufacturing like a Model T Ford and eliminate, you know, all the nasty chicks.